All right, now we're going to do Kendrick Lamar, Collect Cars, requested by Obama. Collect some calls, man. Look at all the bullshit I'm through. If I take you home, we tell the truth. Look at all the bullshit I'm through. If I take you home, we tell the truth.
Mama, take this motherfucking block off. Trying to reach you.
Not if you ask me too. If you ask me too, then women cannot ever lie. They are like some angels hovering. But Amber Heard destroyed that.
Men lie, women lie.
So, what's the story behind this? His mama blocked him from calling her or what? I don't understand. Did he do something? And was he sentenced wrongfully? Or is he asking for forgiveness? Also, what kind of a mom just, you know, don't give a fuck about their only son? That's fucked up. That's fucked up. As music, nothing I would ever listen to. Ever. there's nothing there for me. But it's a fucked up story with his mom. But I give it a middle finger going down. Nothing I would listen to.